And we are back again at Fall Winter 2019 2020 Haute Couture Chanel show. And this time it was in Paris. Let's see, there's no such description or anything, so we're just gonna go straight in. Ooh, I love the setting, that's for sure. Buffed arms. I'm really curious of knowing, like, why is there only one earring? If somebody knows, let me know in the comments, but I've no idea what this is about. Oh, that looks beautiful. She's beautiful, like she is beautiful, and her work is amazing as well. All right, let me know what you think about the collection, because to me, this one was kind of like a unique way to see Chanel, because I haven't seen Chanel kind of like experiment in a way that they did in this particular collection, and I like it, and I really like it. But I'll catch you in the next show, and I hope you have a good one.